Senator Sheridan's delegation has just arrived. Yes, Mr. President. The President's advisor will see you now.
After you, Senator.
Hello, Calvin. Splendid of you to see us.
There's a bit of a problem, Walter. Colonel Marshall cannot accompany us. I have strict orders from President Galbraith.
But I...
Our staff is overworked, sir. The President prefers sparing them any added aggravation.
I apologize, Colonel Marshall.
Let's go, Sheridan. Operations are about to be launched.
Find another way in.
I'll walk you out. Good day, Colonel.
Good evening, Colonel.
Yes, sir. Colonel Marshall has left the premises.
Huh?
Huh? Oh!
up.
Huh? Ah! Ah! Don't lose him!
Thank you.
Huh? Don't lose him!
Damn busted coffee machine ate my change.
Is sharing doing an SSH1 during an election campaign. This is sheer provocation.
Might I remind you that he's on the Congressional Budget Committee, which entitles him to oversee the way in which we spend taxpayers' money.
He picked a fine day to do it. By the way, where the hell are my bodyguards?
As a matter of fact, sir,
just a second, Calvin. Give me some change.
Mr. President, sir, the SPADs have been assigned to your protection for the duration of Total Red.
Those hotheads?
But, Mr. President...
Nothing but the dregs of society, recruited by McCall. Confound it! Not one machine on this base works!
Mr. President...
But if you feel they're the best, Calvin, I trust you.
Cooper here. I was to escort President Galbraith to the control station, but I haven't heard anything. Can you find out what's up? Okay, over.
door locked.
Number 13. Back among us? For the cause.
operations before it's too late.
Take the president to a safe place and find Sheridan. I've lost contact.
I'll look after him. Just leave him right here. Mr. President, can you hear me? Okay, he's breathing.
Help us, Colonel!
Huh?
Ah!